Shall we fight?
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line. So, you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser. The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
Works for me.
If you're as accommodating the rest of the way, we'll get along very well.
Then let's quit talking and get to it.
Great, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command.
Say that.
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. As close as you can.
Fire! Straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Arya, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
I doubt the elusive man thinks of me that highly.
I do my own research, Commander. A pity you left Severus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Arya clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
Sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash.
Thank you.
Our pod took out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. Over here, Shepard. Aria to Fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Ground team, report in. Gray, you there?
Affirmative. But only six pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ship's delay. Let's hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there. Pressurized. Initiating.
Server's located. Stop him here.
Tell your boss I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
Jarl. Defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point. Come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations. It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock. Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate. Await further instructions.
Chance the general knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing. Great. Stay sharp. You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came. The Omega skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good. Some of my men. Let's move.
Like a gang tag.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Talon symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
One of my soldiers by the force field.
What the hell is he doing?
Hey. pity it. Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem.
Are we blocked?
Not this time. Come here. This way.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder. Who's there? Show yourself. Spirits, look who's back. Aria Talok. Nyrene, what the hell are you doing here? Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. If it wasn't for these tunnels. My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you. If you hadn't, you'd be dead or locked up by now.
Looks like you pass out your secrets to anybody.
You're mistaken, Commander. Aria keeps secrets better than anyone I know. Shepard, this is Nyrene Kandros, ex-Turian military. I've got a lot of questions, but they'll have to wait. Follow us, we'll get you to safety. I'll do my best.
I won't fall back to get you, so keep moving.
Don't worry. It's in my interest to stay close. So why are you back, Aria?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
Aria, you were right. We're under attack.
What's the fleet status?
Still landing inside the bunker.
Keep the enemy out. Lock it down. Now.
Lower blast doors. Lower the blast doors.
Cannons online.
Something's jamming them. Trying to identify.
We'll flank the enemy. Get them off you.
Aria,
We'll find him. Incoming!
Smarter about that. That's sad.
We'll find him. Incoming!
We'll be right back.
that to the blast door.
We're in. Lock it down.
Arya, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the general's clued in?
Maybe you felt safer hiding in the dark.
You should both know I assume nothing. And on that front,
Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me.
I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well, you always said I'd be the death of you.
How do we know she isn't working for Cerberus?
You're way off there. I know from personal experience that there isn't a corruptible bone in Nyrene's body.
Commander, the Cerberus occupation is an illegal action. They need to be swept off this station.
Talk is cheap.
I welcome the scrutiny, Commander.
Don't worry, Nyrene. I know you're no threat to us. Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty officer. Right. Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
All right, Shepard, we need to move fast. I'm itching for revenge.
You'll do what you need to do.
And here I thought you might come here trying to change me.
Nope.
Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
What will you be doing?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.
Okay. There's a couple of quest missions that I have to accumulate, and that's about it, and I'll be back.